So here comes the substitution.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because...
And the shot! They've done it! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike. That is some volley, great technique.
Oh, wonderful, just wonderful. What technical dreams are made of. It was unstoppable.
Barcelona could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Guardiola.
And once more, they can't get through. And that is that. Barcelona did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Barcelona simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
So, many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.